The worst thing about jail is that your woman come and visit you, man. And they get funky when a nigga's locked up. Right, you be 8 inches of glass, you can't reach them motherfuckers. Right, and she be talking about, I never did like your mama. Who are you talking to? Talking to you, nigga, you the one in jail. And fucking everybody.
Please, God, just let my fingers ease through this.
Because you be in love and shit, you don't want nobody in your puss. Right? Especially you find one that fits. I don't want no motherfucker stretching your pussy out of shape. Yeah. Woman getting ready to leave, you have an argument about the pussy, right? Oh, baby, please don't leave. Take the TV, but leave the pussy, please. Me and my lady boy. I don't mind women leaving me, though, see? But they tell you why. Yeah, fuck that, just leave. Right, because there ain't shit you can say when they talking to you. Right, you know it's true. All you can do is stand there and look silly, right? You be like, and shit gets too thick, right? Niggas got a great answer. Well, fuck it then. Take your shit and get out. Yeah, motherfucker, pack this shit. You packing shit. Pack this motherfucking shit. You fucking with me, goddamn. I don't give a fuck. Put it under your drawers. I don't give a fuck where you put this shit. Shit, I'm gonna find me some new pussy. Women come back at your ass, all right? You know, you had 2 more inches of dick, you'd find some new pussy here. See, nah. See, you just trying to fuck with me, see? No, you don't want me to jump on your ass so you have something to say when you leave. I ain't going for that shit. I know the dick was good to you. If it wasn't good, why was you hollering? I was hollering to keep from laughing in your face. Not all the time. You have to regroup on a woman, Jack, you know. Because they outthink our ass. But we outreason them motherfuckers, see? If we get 2 minutes, all we gotta do is get 2 minutes, but it's hard to break them motherfuckers up when they get a roll going. They leave you in the middle of the floor babbling, baby. You have to go to your psychology bag on their ass. Hey, baby, hey, wait, fuck all this arguing, you know what I mean? Let's just be cool, all right? Just take your time and pack your shit. All right, take your time, pack your shit. Put your shit in the bag. Is that bag gonna be big enough? Cause if not, you can use one of mine. Right. You cool? You got money and everything? Cause I guess you don't need no money, you cool, good. No, what do you mean why am I being, I just wanted to be right. Shit, I can't make you stay if you wanna leave. You just go ahead and pack this. You understand? We started off as human beings, I wanted to end that way, you know? All you have to do is find another way out of here other than that door. Cause you try to leave me, bitch, I'm gonna kill your ass. I'll put the motherfucking bag down. I said put the goddamn bag down. And the madder you get, the calmer the woman gets, right? Get your ass off, goddammit! I'm leaving. I don't ever want to see your ass again! Don't worry, you won't. I'm gonna kill the dog because I ain't gonna feed the motherfucker!
Get your ass away.
Come here. Man.
Why didn't you bite the bitch?
Shit. I had one lady left me. She had a dog, and when she left, the dog came up and talked to me. My dog, hey, Rich, I'm fixing to split. I know it's been a pleasure, don't get me wrong, you know what I mean? But you a little tardy with the food, nigga. And she feed the motherfucker 3 times a day, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna check you out. You take care. Yeah. I'm gonna leave a little piss over here for you to remember me by. Take care. Could I get some water? Does anyone have any water?
No.
No. Just some clear water. Oh, you got some? Oh, thank you very much. $2.50, nigga said. The nigga was serious too. He was not joking. I drank this because sometimes you be up here, man, and you get the white and shit all on the side of your lips. You know, it'd be nasty looking. And you niggas wouldn't tell me either, right? You mother. You be sitting out there looking, look at that nasty motherfucker, man. This, yeah, I sure would help a little ice in this motherfucker. God damn. This some nasty shit without some ice. Huh? No, nigga, don't put your big motherfucking hand in there. Damn. Woo! If your dick anything like your hands, I feel sorry for your woman.